We are learning more about a morning apartment fire in Mechanicsburg. We're told the apartment on the corner of Arch and Main Streets was being renovated. The Mechanicsburg fire chief believes construction materials and an electrical issue started the fire early this morning. He says the building has extensive damage and smoke damage the neighboring buildings. The Red Cross is helping one person who lived there, but no one was hurt.